Hello, students of 6th class, this is Shruti. Today I'll discuss your chapter 2, On the Trail of the Earliest People. This chapter is all about earliest people, okay? We have discussed half chapter in part 1 and part 2 video, and this is part 3 video, okay? This is part 3 video. Okay, let's start this chapter from a changing environment. Okay, earliest people faced a problem about environment. Okay, this is the big threat on this time. This is about 2000 year ago. Okay, 2000 year ago, that was the big problem about environment. Okay. Environment suddenly got hot. Okay, hot, that means warm. Okay, to relatively warm conditions. Okay, environment with the shift to relatively warm conditions. Okay, many areas, this led to this development of grassland. Now, number of sheep, cattle, goat, antelope, deer had increased day by day. Now, hunting got a big problem. Okay? Who hunted those animals? They had to learn food habit. Okay? They had to learn food habit and their breeding season. Okay, now hunting is got a big problem. Suddenly the rock painting has started. That will be your new topic, rock painting and what they tell us. Okay, those peoples who lives in cave, okay, they started rock painting. Okay, that will be very interesting. You can see this picture, a painting from a rock shelter. Describe the painting. You can describe deer and human trying to catch. Okay, trying to catch. Okay, that is tough or not? You can think easily. Okay, that was very interesting painting. What was? Rock painting. Okay, rock painting famous in Madhya Pradesh, southern Uttar Pradesh. These paintings show wild animals draw with great accuracy and skill. Now have to learn who did what. That will be a new topic, who did what. You got now, earliest people made some trying to plant produce, made stone tool and painted. Okay, painting rocks also, you can say that. Okay, hunting, stone tools. Okay, all these examples of earliest people. Okay, they were doing on that time. Okay, they were doing on that time. That is the example of done by earliest people. A closer look, Hunsgi. Hunsgi is a state. Okay, now you can say this in map too. Okay, Hunsgi is a Karnataka. Okay, Karnataka, you can say that Karnataka. Okay, Hunsgi is Karnataka. Okay, कर्नाटका। ओके, अ नंबर ऑफ अर्ली प्लेयोथेकिक साइट्स वर फाउंड हियर। ओके, पैलियोलिथिक साइट्स वर फाउंड हियर, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। एट सम साइट्स अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ टूल्स। ओके, यू विल सी इन दिस पिक्चर मैनी मैनी सी, यू कैन गो एनी म्यूजियम ऑफ हिस्ट्री म्यूजियम एंड यू कैन वॉच देयर, यू कैन लुक देयर एनी काइंड ऑफ टूल्स। ओके, नाउ योर चैप्टर हैज डन, नाउ लेट्स ट्राई टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस। ओके, आई विल टेल यू योर फिलअप्स, कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस, लेट्स रिकॉल। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, लेट्स डू योर सॉल्व, डू योर सेल्फ, आई विल टेल यू। हंटर ग्रेदर चूज टू लिव इन केव्स एंड रॉक शेल्टर बिकॉज। ओके, व्हाट विल बी द आंसर? ओके, लेट्स ट्राई टू थिंक, व्हाट इज द आंसर? Answer is, they want to protect themselves from rain, wind, heat and wild animals. Okay, they want to protect themselves. You can write here, they want to protect themselves. They want to protect themselves, okay, from rain, wind, okay, heat and wild animals. Okay, you have to write it. Second one is, grassland developed around dash year ago. Answer is 12,000 year ago. Okay, answer is 12,000 year ago. Next one is, early people painted on the dash of caves. Okay, answer is, early people painted on the wall of caves. Okay, wall, W-A-L-L, walls of cave. Okay, fourth one is, in Hunsgi, tool were made of dash. Hunsgi tool were made of dash stones. In Hunsgi tools were made of stones. Okay, you can say that limestone. Okay, limestone. Okay, you have to do in your notebook. Okay, this is your homework and you have to do in your notebook, fair notebook. Okay, you have done your first question. Okay, okay, then stay home, stay safe, take care.